Hey guys, Reynard here. So it is Monday the 28th, almost the end of the month, and we are going to do a Portuguese lesson. So are you ready? I am, and I say let's start.
Música.
Music. Or in Dutch, music, and in Portuguese, música.
Cantor.
A singer, or in Dutch, zanger, and in Portuguese, cantor.
Música.
Música, or music, and in Dutch, music.
Cantor.
Kantoor, it sounds like an office in Dutch. In Dutch, we say against an office, kantoor. But in this case, it's a singer. Kantoor.
Banda.
Ah, okay. A band, and in Dutch, also band. And in Portuguese, banda, banda.
Álbum.
All right, álbum is album in English or in Dutch, album. It's the same, almost.
Canção.
Song, and in Dutch, lied. And in Portuguese, canção.
Canção.
Canção. Right.
Concerto.
Concert, or in Dutch, concert. And in Portuguese, it's concerto. Almost similar.
Banda.
And banda is a band in English. And in Dutch, also band.
Álbum.
Album is album, or in Dutch, album. Also, almost the same. Song, or in Dutch, lied. That was canção, I believe. Right?
Canção.
Canção, yes, check. Concerto or concerts is in English and in Dutch concerts. Concerto.
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 Eu gosto de música clássica.
Ik hou van klassieke muziek. Or in English, I love classical music.
Eu gosto de música clássica.
De música clássica. Eu gosto de música clássica. Check.
Eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite.
Wow. All right. ik wil naar een concert gaan. Or in English, I want to go to a concert. And in Portuguese,
eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite.
Quero ir.
Eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite. Eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite.
Ai, concerto.
Eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite.
Esta noite? Like this. Eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite.
Eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite.
A um concerto esta noite. Right. Eu quero ir a um concerto esta noite. I want to go to a concert. Yay! All right, this was it. I hope you did it with me. It's hot here, so... I hope you did it with me. I hope you learned a little bit of Portuguese and a little bit of English and a little bit of Dutch. I am. Don't forget to subscribe, of course, to my channel and share this video with anybody who wants to see or learn Portuguese. So give a comment down below. How are you doing with your Portuguese lesson? Let me know. And for now, I say to you, goodbye. Ciao, ciao. Tot ziens. And I see you in the next video. Bye-bye.